actors Amitabh Bachchan, Anil Kapoor, Rajkummar Rao, Bhumi Pednekar, Anushka Sharma and filmmaker Shekhar Kapur were among numerous Bollywood celebrities who congratulated ace sprinter Hima Das for clinching 5 gold medals in Europe over the month of July. The 19-year-old athlete's latest gold medal win came on Saturday in Prague, where she clocked a season-best timing of 52.09 seconds to win the gold in the 400-meter race at the Norway Mesto Nat Metzi Grand Prix. Legend Amitabh Bachchan wrote, "Hima Das, the pride of India to the moon and the beyond. Indeed, but we need to add another moon, for she has done 5 now. Amazing." Actress Anushka Sharma said, "Hima is a huge inspiration to young girls. 19 days, 5 gold medals, 1 golden girl. Congratulations, Hima. You are an exemplary example of solid grit and determination and a huge inspiration to young girls," Anushka wrote. Anil Kapoor wished Hima more success in the more. "Congratulations on winning the 5th gold, Hima. Your act of kindness towards Assam is an inspiration to us all. A great athlete with a heart of gold. Wishing you all the more success. India is proud of you," he tweeted. Actress Tapsee Pannu sent best wishes to Hima with a twist of humor. "Now Hima is gonna make a gold mine of her own. Kudos, girl," wrote Tapsee. Mr. India director Shekhar Kapoor called Hima a super girl. "She's just will not take impossible for an answer," wrote Kapoor. Bhumi Pednekar called Hima unstoppable, while Rajkummar Rao congratulated the athlete, saying, "How extremely proud we all are about her feat," tweeted that she was an inspiration.